the day-to-day struggles of our people, the fears and the hopes of our communities, and who are going to be addressing issues and educating communities about the system run by the 1%.